Morning, what up, YT? It is almost noon, and so far this morning we have gone to the bagel shop and to Goodwill. I went and got, you guys are dusty, sorry. I went and got a monitor. The other one I have is like a big bulky monitor, and it was time to just get a flat screen one, and I'm poor, and they're in like amazing condition, and they're dirt cheap, and I saw them last time, so came here, and I now have a nice flat screen, tiny, not tiny as in like width, but like, well, tiny as in width, as far as like the depth of the screen, I guess. It's not thick like this anymore. It's not like this big massive thing. It's like this. And so that's that. We are now headed over to another Goodwill because we saw brand new air mattresses that had been brought in. Like, they were excess from a store. And so we're going to go grab one of those because, you know, you can always use an air mattress. And then we're out of Orange County, back to LA County. Oh, I have to pick up the TV. From Best Buy.
Then you're paying.
And
what?
Oh. And then I have to drive to LAX to pick up Katie. She's coming back from her mini vacay home. Because today, as you can see, USC is the USC UCLA game. I have no idea where D is. I can't get a hold of him. John's not going to the game. Jen's up in NorCal, so at this point it's just Katie and I. I think D's supposed to be going, but I don't know. I don't know where he is. We'll see. Hey guys, so we are in LA and we are right next to LAX. As you can tell, I'm turning onto Century Boulevard, so I'm right here picking Katie up, and a plane just almost landed on my head. Not really, but that's what it looked like. So here we go. Okay, for those of you who have never been, here is LAX. Obviously, I'm arriving at LAX. Do you see the LAX in the background? You'll see it in a second. I get around the corner. See? There it is. LAX. Yay. So obviously, I picked up Katie. Say hello.
Hi.
And we drove for, I don't know, a ridiculously long time trying to find parking, and decided that it just wasn't worth it to attempt to park anywhere near campus, and all of the lots were full. And all the other lots that are near there were not allowing football parking, which I think is really stupid, but they must be having an event. So we are taking a bus. If you guys never hear from me again, that's why we took a bus. And we're in LA, and yeah, that's the adventure that's occurred for now. And I don't know why this light does this weird thing, so you guys will have to excuse that. And we'll talk to you in a little bit when there's something more exciting to say. Katie, what's going on?
I don't know.
We see a sea of cardinal and gold. I don't see any blue and yellow, which is good. We saw a guy who was like dying 30 seconds ago, right after seeing the Jeep exhibit thing. I'm not really sure what the situation was, but that is the LA Coliseum. We have arrived. Look at this, KTLA News, LA Coliseum, ESPN Zone, or ESPN LA, whatever it is. Serious event. Get ready, people.
Thank you.
QOTD, we are victorious. I mean, come on, what did you expect? Did you really think that UCLA was going to beat USC? No. You know you didn't. Which is why we beat them 50-0. Zero, nothing. Zilch, nada. That must really suck to beat Bruin, huh? Must really suck to score nothing. It's like almost like they didn't really show up to the game, ever. Kind of waiting for it, and it just didn't happen. I mean, 50-0 to nothing. Sad. I mean, not my problem. Not my school, not to my team, not to my concern. Thankfully, I'm not the one that has to walk around feeling sad about that. Because that is sad. So, the game is obviously over. The end of the season. So sad. We had hung out for like 0.5 seconds with Laurel, and she took us to, well, Katie and I to that car, and D left because he went to his car because he had come separately, and that was that, because we had to park, as you know, in the middle of nowhere. So Laurel was nice enough to drive us downtown to go get our car. Well, my car, but you guys know what I mean. So, that is it. I'm now home. I was going to turn the light off on you guys, but then you wouldn't be able to see. And it is 12:12. I guess I should be making a wish, right? Does that work like that? Or is it just like 11:11 or like 3:33? I don't really know. I never did those things when I was a kid. So tell me, how does it work? Did you guys watch the game? Was it fun? Who were you rooting for? Say USC. Because you know you are. Not really. I'm really not that serious about it. It's not that serious. It's nothing in the world. I'm not like a huge, huge, huge. I did turn it off on you. Why? Fan to the point where it's like over the top. But it was fun. So I'm going to go in the house. And then that's going to be it. Because you guys have already seen clips of the game. I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night.